From the moment your car pulls up to the front entrance of Claremont House, you know immediately that these properties have been built to another level and standard of quality. The security gate is electronic and the lift takes you straight up from the security foyer right into your apartment. These properties are nothing like Sydney's ever seen. It's very New York, and they give you a feeling of taking you to another place or city that isn't Sydney. 4A is essentially the penthouse and jewel of the crown in the Claremont House building. This apartment offers it all. It is brand new inside, but has a sense of traditional quality that people are really going to appreciate. Built and styled by Tanner Associates, no cost was spared when building these properties. Special features, everything is electronically operated, from lights to air conditioning to blinds and shutters. You've got double wine fridge in the marble island bench kitchen. You've got Smeg appliances. You've got integrated Sonos sound throughout the whole property. The floors are travertine while the bedrooms are carpeted. The property offers three very good sized bedrooms, all with built-ins and bespoke joinery, three bathrooms and two security car spaces. The terraces, I think, are a huge bonus, particularly given your outlook. Location here is key. You're in the heart of everything. This is the ultimate CBD lifestyle. It offers luxury, it offers convenience. You can walk to everything one would need. My favourite attribute would have to be the attention to detail. Everything here has been done beautifully. And the new owner here can bring nothing but their clothes, furniture, turnkey, and more strength.